broadcasting another NFL game from the city of Green Bay. Welcome to this matchup between two teams from the NFC as the Saints get set to take on Packers. Let's see how it plays out today as we get set for the kickoff. Berger is back and ready to put this one in the air. Sends it sailing. This one is fielded by Murphy. The 20. Stiff arm there. The Packers will start the drive from the 31. Ball on their own 31. The Saints with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. Breaks free. Sheds the tackle. Running hard, going right through the arm tackles. Ball on their own 40. No, starts out of the shotgun. Closing in, throws it, and this pass is completed. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires, and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corner because they know that there's one less cover man out there, and they have a lot better shot at hitting someone in stride.
Pack appear capable of running away with this game, John, if they can get everything rolling offensively. A couple of turnovers, and this could turn into a rout.
High-powered offenses aren't very high-powered when they don't have the ball.
Looking upfield. Grant makes the stop. Green takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball at about midfield. The Saints come out in a 4-3 to carry it. Watson comes up to make the play at the 47, about 3 yards on the draw. Fifth play of this drive, so they need about three here. Williams comes out in a 4-3. Play action. Gets rid of it. Slips the tackle. McKenzie with the stop. Good execution. And they get 23 yards. Sixth play of this drive. The Saints come out in a nickel pack. Brown makes the tackle. Green with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5 yard pickup. Seventh play of this drive. They're inside the 20. New Orleans lines up in a 4-3. He hands it off. Missed the tackle. Smith is there for the tackle. A 15-yard gain right there. And it's first and goal. Right. 4 yards from the goal line now. Green, the deep back. Good play in the backfield. A terrible result.
And when you get into field goal range, you want to make sure you keep your drive moving forward.
This drive 9 yards away from a touchdown. Only one man in the backfield. And he gets the delayed handoff. Young comes up to make the play. An impressive stop of the defense on second down and goal. It's third and goal at the 8-yard line. Fisher, the lone setback. Gets the pass off, and this pass is completed. So that pass play fails to get them into the end zone on third and goal. It's on its way. It's good. Not a bad drive, and they wind up adding 3 points. Longwell is just about ready to kick this one away. They'll return this one. From the 8.
Kickoff return.
They're ready to go on offense for the first time. Ball on their own 22. Green Bay lines up in a 4-3. On the call, Barnett records the stop. McAllister takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. It's second down and 8 to go. Green Bay goes with a 4-man front. It off. Barnett makes the tackle. McAllister rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Defense, defense. Third down and 4 coming up on this one. The pack come out on a nickel package. He tucks it away. They'll go with a play fake. Throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. Brooks saw the pressure and got rid of the ball.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous and he has to get rid of the ball.
Chapman is the deep return man. Here's the punt. From the 30-yard line. Tackled almost immediately at the 30. So they have first and 10 here. Green is lined up on the right. Gives the ball off. Setting up play action with the pass. Almost picked off. Ferguson was the intended receiver on that play. Comes out in a 4-3. Bellamy is there on the stop. Gain of 5, maybe 6 yards there. It's third down and 4 to go. Orleans goes with a 4-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Smith makes the tackle. What a run, netting them a first down. First and 10. The Saints line up in a 4-3. Grant is there on the stop. And it looks like they'll be short of the first down after the defensive end made the tackle. We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 3-0. And we're ready to start the second quarter. And this is the fifth play of this drive, about two to go. Walker is lined up on the right. They give it to the halfback. Play action. Under pressure. Throwing. He hits his receiver. So they picked up a first down and a lot more. Good call there. The Saints with a four-man front. Hand it off. Bellamy records the stop. Fisher rumbles forward for a gain of four. They'll convert for the first down if they can get the ball inside the 21. New Orleans goes with a four-man front. Gets the call. Green takes it up the middle for a yard or two. They'll convert for the first down if they can get the ball inside the 21. The Saints come out in a nickel package. Going to the left. And he's brought down in the backfield. Game to try the field goal. The kick is up. Clearly not the result he was looking for. After the missed field goal, they're set to go on offense at the 38-yard line. Pack line up in a 4-3. Gets the handoff on the delay. Now that's a stiff arm. Carroll comes up to make the play. McAllister runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. It's second down and five to go. The Packers with a four-man front. Pressure, throwing. Almost intercepted. Didn't even see the defender, and it almost ended up as an interception.
Yeah, maybe he was expecting man-to-man, and they dropped into a zone. He threw off his reads and where he thought the defense was going to be.
Only one man back. Pressure coming. With the throw, it's batted away. Henderson was the intended receiver on that play. Freeman was there on the coverage. Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. Here's the kick. And he goes out at the 19. And he slips out of bounds at the 19-yard line. Ball on their own 19. Walker is on the right of the formation. Dropping back, pass on first down. With the pass, and it's complete. Driver didn't have much room to do anything with that ball.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for a pick.
Second and maybe three. New Orleans comes out in a 4-3. Hodge comes up to make the play. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on their own 24. Walker is lined up on the right. Throws it. Hodge with the stop. 25 big yards there on third down. Almost at the 2 minute mark now. Only one man in the backfield. Pass play here on first down with the throw. Ooh, nearly picked off. Walker was his intended target. McKenzie had the coverage on the play. Two-minute warning coming up. They'll go from the I formation. Loses one tackle. Great move to get free. Smith is there on the stop. Counter goes for a gain of about three. We've reached the 2 minute mark here in the first half. The Saints come out in a nickel package. Dropping back, steps up. He was drilled as he threw. The defender just teed off on him.
Taking shots like that will really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
Number 11 will come in now to punt it away. Lewis back to return. Here's the punt. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 11-yard line.
Should be interesting to see if they want to try to pick up some points before the half or just play it safe and run the ball here on first down. First and 10. Only one man in the backfield. Hands it off. Barnett brings him down. The linebacker comes up to make the tackle.
Now the defense just can't be trying to strip the ball here. The last thing they want to do is let him get a first down and run out the rest of the clock. If they can hold him these next two downs, their offense might get the ball back.
They line up in the I formation. The call. Harris is there for the tackle. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle. The blitz is on. Rolling right. Throws it. With the adjustment, he has it. McAllister brought it in just before he fell out of bounds. Good catch for a first down.
I tell you, he's got some of the best footwork for a receiver in the game today. If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
Brooks out of the gun. He'll pass on the first down. With the pass, a little behind, but he has it. 13-yard gain on first down. And they hurry up to the line. Dropping back to pass on the first down. The defense appeared to have jumped a little too soon.
Offside. Number 74.
New Orleans will call a timeout here.
Still first down.
And the This is the fifth play of this drive.
5 yards to go.
Get it now. Come on.
McAllister, the deep back. Pass play here on first down. Gets rid of it. Jumps and makes the catch. Pick up a lot of yardage and a first down.
When you have guys with speed that can get open downfield, it gives you the ability to run long pass patterns. But it all begins with the offensive line, because they're going to have to hold their blocks a little longer, and because it takes more time for the play to develop.
Stallworth, the motion man. With the pass, and it's caught. Just won't go down. Freeman is there on the stop.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Gets the pass off. Touchdown, Saints.
Watch this catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
It's up. The point after is good. They get the touchdown, and in doing so, take the lead by 4. John, the offense puts together a solid drive that culminates in the touchdown, and now they have the lead.
They look like they were in sync. That's what you need on scoring drives. Everyone doing their part every time the ball snaps.
In to kick this one off. Not a bad kick. They'll set up for the return. From the 10. The 20. Can't wrap him up. The Pack don't have much time as they start their drive.
They'll probably be playing a soft zone cover, so he should have options underneath if they go with the Pack.
First and 10. From the gun. With the pass, and he hits his target.
One thing you don't want to do when trying to get a late scoring drive is turn the ball over. They're already behind as it is, and they can't afford to be down anymore. So it's all about smart decisions by the offense.
Walker is on the right of the formation. Drops back. Has time. Launches it across the middle. Caught. A great one-on-one stop by McKenzie. They'll have to work the sidelines to get their kicker within range, but even more importantly, to give them a chance to score a touchdown before the half. Ball on the 35-yard line. Walker is lined up on the right. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. Goes up, makes the catch. Walker holds in the pass for a first down. He's picked up both first downs on this series. They're going without a huddle. Green Bay will call a timeout here. Ryan Longwell comes in for about a 30-yard field goal attempt. The kick is up. Longwell makes his second field goal of the game. The Pack have narrowed the gap. So, John, the drive comes up a little shorter than they might have liked, but they still managed to come away with a field goal.
Yeah, I know they might have liked to have gotten in there for a touchdown, but 3 points is 3 points, and sometimes that's all you need.
Kickoff team lines up. Booming kick downfield. This one is taken by Lewis.
This guy might have a strong arm, but I don't think we'll be seeing any type of Hail Mary. A simple run should get us to halftime.
And this should be the last play of the half. Green Bay goes with a four-man front. Punt is there for the tackle. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. We've reached the halfway point. Quite a contest to this point with the score. New Orleans, 7. Green Bay, 6. We'll get ready to go here in the second half. It's on its way. This one is fielded by Lewis. The Saints exploited some holes in the secondary in the first half. It's first and 10. Green Bay using three linebackers. Dropping back with the throw. Carroll comes up to make the play. Great pass, great catch, and a lot of yardage. What about that play, John?
Now that is how you attack the defense through the air. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments in their pass coverage out there so they can stop that kind of thing from happening.
First and 10.
Strong right. Let's get him. Come on.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. Looking for room. Harris is there on the stop. McAllister runs it through the middle, a gain of about 6. The first down marker is just inside the 40. The pack with a four-man front. Hands it off. Spins away from the tackle. Thompson is the guy who's there to bring him down.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here. And he breaks a tackle and he keeps moving forward. I'll tell you, this guy's hard to bring down.
To the left. He's taken down at the 36-yard line. Just about 3 yards there. They have to get to the 28 to convert for the first down. The backs are lined up in an eye. Gives the ball off. Breaks free, pulls him over. The 20, 5, touchdown, New Orleans. He adds that big run to his total, and the defense has been having a very difficult time bringing him down. It's on its way. The point after is good. The Saints go up by a touchdown. So they drive the length of the field, come away with a touchdown.
Anytime you score a touchdown like that, it gives your defense a boost. They're going to be out there with a lot of excitement and try and maintain this momentum for the rest of the game.
Berger is back and ready to put this one in the air. Nice kick and returnable. From the 10-yard line. Pack will start this drive from the 23-yard line. First and 10. Saints with a four-man front. Slips the tackle. Watson stops him at the 24-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. It's second down and nine to go. The Saints come out on a nickel back. With the throw. This one falls incomplete. Chat was his intended target.
Receiver on the play.
Henderson comes in motion. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. That ball sails high again.
Yeah, just a little off target.
On the play.
So the lineup to punt after going three and out. Here's the kick. He signals for a fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 44-yard line.
First and 10. The Packers come out in a 4-3. Looking to run it here. Baja Biamila is there for the tackle. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on their own 43. Set. Green Bay lines up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Barnett comes up to make the play. McAllister takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Nine yards to go. Horn is on the right of the formation. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. Good call by the defense as they sent the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
The punter heads in again for the third time today. Here's the punt. And he signals for the fair catch. First and 10. Six. Pack come out of the bunch formation. Hand off to the tailback. Watson with the tackle.
This is just the kind of thing that they have come to expect from their running game. A very consistent and effective ground attack.
Two minutes left in the quarter. Walker is lined up on the right. Closing in with the pass. He hits his receiver. So the whole field was able to stand back there and find the open man.
You know, when a defense is sending extra rushes at the quarterback, it takes a lot of poise to get the ball out of there with any accuracy.
New Orleans goes with a four-man front. Handed off to the back. Number 57 comes up to make the play. 5-86, depending on the spot. Right. second and four coming up here. The defense lines up in the nickel. With the carry. Development is there for the tackle. Green got the carry there and is now closing in on 100 yards rushing. And this is the fifth play of this drive.
Ball at midfield.
The Saints line up in a 4-3. Sullivan comes up to make the play at the 42. Green runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. And this is the sixth play of this drive.
About four to go.
New Orleans lines up in a 4-3. Well played. Hodge is there on the stop. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
And this is the seventh play of this drive.
A little over four to go.
New Orleans comes out in their nickel package. Under pressure. Going for six. Jumps, and he has it.
Touchdown,
touchdown Green Bay. Tough to cover someone one-on-one who can leap like that. Great effort. It appears the coach wants to go for two.
Come on and get it. Fire out.
Looking for the goal line. Pressure steps up into the pocket. Mike McKenzie appears to have sustained an injury and will make his way to the sideline under his own power. That was a very good drive, John. Good play call.
You got to love this as an offensive coordinator. You're calling plays that get your team into the end zone.
Longwell will be kicking off. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 11. The 30. Kick the offense takes over after they were three and out on their last possession. First and 10. Green Bay goes with a four-man front. On the ground, runs over the tackle. The back breaks free. A solid tackle in the open field by Barnett. It's a two-point game as we head to the final quarter of play with the score. New Orleans, 14. Green Bay, 12. And we'll start the fourth quarter. Bay comes out in their nickel package with the throw, and he hits his target. Nice read, finding the receiver who was in single coverage. It's first and 10. The Packers with a four-man front. It off to the back. Damn it. With the stop. McAllister takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. They need to reach the 25 to convert. The Pack line up in a 4-3. Hands it off. Biamila is there for the tackle. The Saints are handling the defense right now. They haven't even had a third down in this drive. fifth play of this drive.
They're threatening inside the 20.
Horn is lined up on the right. Gets the pass off. Picked off. Barnett
makes a drive-ending play for the defense here in the fourth quarter.
Following the interception, it's now first and 10. The Saints come out in a 4-3. Looking upfield.
Number 57
is the guy who's there to bring him down.
The linebacker brought him down to the turf. Mike McKenzie.
He's back in there after getting taken out with an injury earlier.
Green is on the right of the formation.
Throws it. And he ducks out of bounds at the 23-yard line.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chains. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
With a man in motion. He gets the carry. Smith is there on the stop. Green paddles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. Ball on their own 25. They'll go with the quarter defense. Good play in the backfield. Noel tried play action, but the defense was right in his face to get the sack.
You know, there aren't too many times when a defender comes in that cleanly and gets a shot at the quarterback like that. That was a big blown assignment.
Ball on their own 20. They'll go from the shotgun. With the throw, he finds his man. Driver can't find a way to advance it to the first down mark. Number 11 is ready to punt this one away. Here's the kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 38-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here.
Green Bay comes out in a 4-3. Barnett makes the stop.
He's done a pretty good job running the ball on this one. He's one of those guys that can help set the pace, controlling the clock early, and help you close it down by keeping the clock moving late in the game.
It's second down, two to go.
Drill, switch it, come on!
Pack with a four-man front. Horn goes in motion. He's off to the tailback. Little is there on the stop. McAllister has been clearly a big part in their offensive plan, now has over 125 yards rushing. Two-minute warning coming up. The Packers line up in a 4-3. With the carry, loses the defender. Freeman is there for the tackle at the 29.
Let me show you what happened on that run. This guy absolutely tees off on the defender. I mean, he puts him right on his back. That's about as good a block as you're going to see.
Sends a man in motion. Handed off to the fullback. The 20. Brought down by the last defender who could have made the tackles.
They pick up 14 yards on first down.
Fifth play of this drive.
They're in field goal range.
Back with a four-man front.
Ball back handoff.
And makes the stop. Gain of two. And this is the sixth play of this drive.
They're in field goal range.
Green Bay using three linebackers. Handed off to the fullback. Little with the stop. Safety came up to make the play.
I'm guessing this should be a run. The defense can't be lollygagging around, because if they are and they give up a first, this one's over.
And this is the seventh play of this drive.
And they find themselves in scoring range.
Green Bay comes out in a 4-3. Hand it off. Thompson is there on the stop.
They're in field goal range, so after failing to get the first, now let's see what they decide to do here.
So this should be an easy three. The kick is up. The try is good. Big field goal there puts them up by more than three. They'll take the 3 points, but if they had to do it all over again, they would have called something else on third down.
They sure as heck aren't going to want to give those points back, that's for sure. But you can't be completely happy with a field goal. It's a sign of a good job left half done.
Berger looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Squib kick here. This one is taken by Henderson. Following a punt of their last drive, the offense now makes its way back out onto the field. The quarterback trying to get his team closer here on first down.
And it's every quarterback's dream to drive his team down and throw the touchdown that brings him back. I'll tell you, he wants nothing more than to do that right here.
Throws it. Drops the interception. He easily could have taken that one all the way back.
He's back in his zone. He's reading. He sees the quarterback the whole way, and then he gets a chance at an interception. He just didn't finish the play.
Green lines up on the left side. Noel sends a man in motion. Pump fakes with the pass. Comes up with it. McKenzie comes up to make the play. He's trying to get them back to the line. Pressure coming. Wrapped up.
As an offensive lineman, you got to be aware of him coming around to make that play. Because if he gets by you, he's most likely going to get the quarterback.
Fourth and long. Rolls right. Gets rid of it. It's batted away.
Watch it here. This is one heck of a play by the defender on fourth down. He gets up there, and he deflects the ball to save a big play. The only way the defense could get the ball back is if they had all their timeouts. The offense just has to kneel down a few times, and this one's over.
The kneel down by the quarterback. for the first. They'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line. Looks like they'll take a knee right here and savor the victory.
And the clock runs out. The final score is
New Orleans 17, Green Bay 12.
This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.